pregnant man. That's how the headlines referred to Thomas Beatie, who became a media sensation when he got pregnant and gave birth to three kids. He and his wife, Nancy, have split, and he blames Nancy's addiction. Thomas got full custody of the kids, but he says he can't get a divorce yet because the judge isn't sure the marriage is valid or even that Thomas is a man or a woman. The judge overseeing the couple's divorce proceedings is blocking the way, questioning whether the marriage is even valid, and ultimately, whether Beatie is truly male or female. Thomas, now, my understanding is legally you are male, but you feel this judge is questioning your gender.
Yes, I'm fully recognized as legally male through my driver's license, social security index, passport, birth certificate, and in Hawaii I married Nancy as husband and wife.
So what is all this about? I'm confused.
I'm confused as well. Unfortunately, it's not better circumstances. I'm going through a divorce with Nancy, and in the 11th hour, the judge is now questioning whether or not this case is within jurisdiction, whether or not he wants to even grant us a divorce.
So Hawaii recognizes this marriage. How come Hawaii can't divorce the marriage?
Well, Thomas could get a divorce in Hawaii, but he'd have to move back to Hawaii for 3 months. Secondly, after he waits 90 days, once he files for a divorce, it could take another minimum of 2 months, so he'd be without his kids for 5 full months. He is an Arizona resident. He deserves to be allowed to get his divorce in Arizona, and so is Nancy. She's also an Arizona resident.
Now, we asked Maricopa Superior Court for a statement. A representative told us they have none. They are waiting for additional documents from Thomas Beatie and his attorney.